Jimmy Shergill, who holds the record for being the only person to make a debut in an art film, Marches, and still have a decent film career, is looking forward to his next movie, Dangerous-ish. And talking about his co-star Karishma Kapoor, he says that she's a very chilled out and relaxed person. Jimmy also mentioned that the two had some intense action scenes in the movie. And what about the other type of action scenes? Well, he wasn't comfortable doing intimate scenes, it seems. We don't blame him at all. We're sure that every time he got close to Karishma, images from her first movie must have flashed in his head.
NDTV's cricket app. Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard. Special analysis. And much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.